there are also issues. You're going to have pockets of racism. There is definitely racism within our police department, but there's also a disconnect between our legislators with people who are poor.
You can see the full video at MetroSTL.com.